The I-team uncovering more questions about the fitness test for Cleveland cops to get into the K-9 unit. Officer Vu Nguyen collapsed during that test, died days later at the age of 50. But we've learned nearly a month before that, the Black Shield Police Association sent an email to command staff about the K-9 unit fitness test, raising concerns from a 53-year-old. Quote, "The standards are of concern for officers of his age. There is no differentiation between gender and age for the fitness evaluation requirements."
And that's one of the missions of the Black Shield, just to ensure safety, equality, and fairness for all officers on the job.
Out of all people, especially, he's such a fighter. He's such a physical guy.
Tuesday, we met the family of the man known as Officer Vu, struggling to understand why he died. The medical examiner investigating. What about the fitness test to get into that unit? How about weather? At Hopkins Airport on the day of Vu's test, 92 degrees and very humid.
The I-team reviewed the physical fitness requirements for officers to get into the K-9 unit. 21 push-ups in 1 minute, 31 sit-ups in 1 minute, run a mile and a half in 13 and a half minutes, and go through an obstacle course.
They said they were going to look into it.
An email shows command staff told the Black Shield last month, in part, "We will review the requirements and ensure we use national best practices." And the chief's office tells the I-team there's no cutoff for training with any specific temperature or condition. Quote, "Supervisors, instructors, and trainers closely monitor the well-being of officers." But now an officer's death sparking a new call to look at all of this.
Hopefully that the city could come up with some kind of policy or something to ensure that officers are safe.